It's a pleasure to be here today at the inaugural first day of the Future Thundersticks Classic, a new tournament at Hockey WA that we've put together in order to provide our very best 13 and 14 year old players with high level competition, primarily in lieu of the fact that we've missed out on national championships due to COVID-19. So this tournament's been put together at a very low cost to all the families. We've got players and parents who've come from as far away as Kalgoorlie and Geraldton and Albany, as well as down in the southwest. So we're very supportive at Hockey WA in making sure that regional players get just as much of those opportunities as our metropolitan players do. We're very pleased to be able to make sure that things like this occur at hockey in WA. So we need to make sure that we're actually not just sitting on our hands and doing nothing over here. We're taking advantage of the opportunities that a very safe period of time through COVID has provided us. We've brought this tournament together primarily for the benefit of the players, but we're also providing opportunities for up and coming coaches who are attached to these teams. We're also providing opportunities for our young and up and coming umpires. So we've been very pleased with the response that we've had from our umpires and also from our volunteers. So far today, we've been very pleased with the high level of competition that's occurred and the play between the 13s state teams and the 14s academy teams. And the scores reflect that type of competition. We've had some very high scoring games and we've had some very tight games. All the players are approaching the games with a very positive attitude and they're representing not just themselves and their families, but Hockey WA.